Sima, this model, second model we are discussing. See here, rationalize the denominator of 1 divided by 2 into root 3. See solution here. First, here, what they given, that only you take. First, what they given here? 1 divided by 2 into root 3 equal to. Here same 1 divided by here 2 into root 3. Here just we have to multiply and divide with root 3. So here I am taking here into root 3. Here also into root 3. Okay. Now multiply with 1 means we will get the same number. So 1 into root 3 means we are getting the root 3. Divided by. Now here 2 as it is will come. Why means here don't multiply rational and irrational number. Okay. Now next here which one is there here? Root 3 into root 3. We can write here root 3 whole square. Now root 2 square will cancel. Okay. Remaining write it which one is there here? Root 3 divided by here. 2 into here how much is there? 3 there. 3 right. Then this root 3 as it is you write it. Now we can multiply. Here this both are rational numbers. Rational numbers we can multiply. So 2 3 is the 6. Okay. This is the answer. Thank you.